Got a bit of a problem. Some asshole got wind of what we're up to. Apparently killing a guy's closest associate puts a bit of a spotlight on him. Anyway, now I'm told they put a price on the professor's head, so we gotta move. Now, is that clear? Can we get going? All right. And remember, the professor's paying you, not me. Not me at all. So keep him alive. Based on this inmate transfer schedule, Bolingbroke are expecting a new arrival. One of you is going to intercept the transport, make sure it doesn't get there. Two of you are going to be taking our prison bus and making your way into the facility in its place. You'll be playing inmate and guard. Stay in character as long as it's useful, then make your way to the rooftops. I'll get on the radio and give you a path to the prof. Meanwhile, the pilot will have picked up the plane and be waiting on the evac in the air. Whoever stole the bus will be bypassing the prison and torching it somewhere discreet. After that, it's just a matter of getting your guy out of the clink and getting him onto the plane. Everyone flies out of there except for the bus thief. Professor Reshkovsky takes control of the plane. The three of you on board take a jump. The professor's out of U.S. airspace and reunited with his precious car. Simple. Should be the easiest money you'll ever make. Speak soon.
What's up, y'all? Welcome to DJ Pooh's crib. You on West Coast Classics. Y'all keep your feet off my motherfucking couch. West Coast Classics, baby. South Central Los Angeles. So what you want to do? Caution. So what you want to do? Jump a scrap for a motherfucking strap, but I got to make a bow once I get the Mac.
know my black ass best is the flow. Here we go again. Teachers wondering where I've been with no apps and slip when I bounce in. Smelling like the stickiest shit on the streets, got stress joints. For a buck 50 each serving, so five popping out the bungalows. Me and Cell Mac grow, scripting the order hoes. Leaving gold from the game I spit. Holla new conversion, but I'm knowing bitch you love dick. So what's up, trick? Get Gonzo, rock that cock. You on my top, my videos on the rock.
The rhythm it takes to dance. We have to live through.
So what you wanna do?
What should I do? Should I bang with the man or should I bang with the pistol?
With the rhythm it takes to dance.
Yeah.
What we have to live through.
So what you wanna do?
Nigga, what should I do? Should I hang with the fake or should I hang with the true?
With the rhythm it takes to dance. What we have to live through.
So what you wanna do?
Splitting into two teams, transporter, officer, you're the ground team. To start with, you'll collect our bus from the junkyard at Sandy Shores. Demolitions, you're the perimeter team. You'll be hijacking the inbound Bolingbroke transport. The pilot's going to LSIA. And me? I'm gonna put up some smoke in a nice crowded public place. We've given everyone an AP pistol and a special carbine so there's no fighting over who's the favorite. Ground team, when you get to the bus, the officer's driving, the transporter's in the back playing inmate. If the perimeter team do their job, you'll go in place of the scheduled bus. No one will know the difference. This operation's burnt if you attract police attention, so keep your heads down. Got it? Okay, get to work.
Así soy yo, estamos los dos, falta de
got the bus? All right. Take it to Bolingbroke and avoid attention.
Just one, huh? I thought the drug laws were keeping us full. Come on.
Okay, get to it. As long as they think you're an inmate and a guard, they shouldn't raise the alarm. I said, shouldn't.
Carajo!
Yep.
I thought they were sending professionals. I collaborate and nearly get a ship for their pleasure. Just give me... Nice. There are some screws I hope we run into. Let's go! What is it with you people?
The paycheck is in your hands, Transporter. Protect Reshkovsky. Officer, you're clearing a path for the Transporter and Reshkovsky. Get them out alive. We thought you a route out of there. Listen up.
I don't like it when you do that.
You're going out the way you came in. Let's go.
Thank you. back, are you good for this?
I should say, I've been impressed by your professionalism. Now, I'm not gonna go into it, but Rashkovsky's part of something bigger. Way bigger. I need to make a few more inquiries and we'll be ready to go on a job that requires your particular skill set. Don't retire on me just yet.
Thank you. wasn't you, was it? Bolingbroke? You know how I said I didn't want to touch that job with a 10-foot barge pole? Well, if I'd known what it was going to be, I would have told you I didn't want to touch anyone who touched it with a 10-foot barge pole. It's too late now, isn't it? Things are pretty quiet right now. Those people, and me too. That's not to say there won't be something down the line.